Deep.
Oh my god. That's really accurate. Oh, nice. That looks really cozy, actually.
Yeah, it's bigger, you know, it's bigger in the tent. I have to have a little bit of space.
I cannot see.
Yeah, you go ahead and have a look.
Wow. Biggest part is being able to stand up. The smoke right now, it's like I said, that's from my stove burning out.
Yeah. But it's warm in here, like
it
really
is,
warm.
Yeah.
That's really nice there.
Yeah.
Does the warmth come mostly from the fire or also from the sun?
What's that?
And the warmth inside the tent.
Oh, yeah, I got the...
Yeah, it's just a good isolation.
No, it's a vacuum.
Oh, okay.
When you create a vacuum on a fire, the heat, the warmth will radiate through the vacuum.
Mm-hmm.
And things that are way back here.
Yeah.
Yeah, like it's really warm.
Down here.
Yeah.
Do this. Stand right here. Put your hands up like this. And then you step out here. And you can feel.
Yeah. I realized that.
Because it's on both sides of your hands. That's why you put your hands up. Mm-hmm. And you can feel the warmth on the back side of your hands.
Mm-hmm.
It feels warm.
Yeah.
Just move out here and you can feel that. That's why I was getting cold sitting there next to
Yeah.
But yeah.
You keep it running all day? The fire?
I'm trying to get there. It's been 5 years, so I'm trying to get a lot of my mastery back.
Mm.
I would call myself well studied and good that. That's just, it's not.
Yeah, this is such a great idea because it just blows right through the tent then.
See what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Put one hand back this way.
Yeah.
So you take one hand and put. You can feel.
You can probably feel the difference.
I'm used
for
to
sure.
it now, but that difference in when it's really calm, I could feel the dome.
Yeah.
It's like a dome right
mm-hmm.
here. When there's no fire, it can't be a fire, but there's still heat. Yeah, I could feel this dome. And
yeah, for sure.
Up high, it's like up here, and I could go inside and outside.
Yeah,
by moving that much.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
really cool.
It's really cool, man.
Yeah.
You've definitely mastered the art.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely.
Like over here, this is more of a construction thing. I think the edge down to the trench all the way. The water is run all the way from up there down here. And this
then go down,
This is actually a mud puddle. I didn't know when I set up. So it just started raining.
Oh, no
so
way.
Halfway through I was done camping, there was a little bit of a puddle. Mm. It wasn't a big storm. Mm. So I did this, and now it's completely dry along the edge. I dried it right up.
That's amazing.
And so that isn't just the edge on the ground like it is over there. That actually goes into that's a little play on things too, so they don't think I dug this ditch. They don't like you doing that kind of thing.
Mm. Yeah. Anyway, I think we got to hit the road, Chuck, but thanks for... Welcoming us to your area.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Appreciate it.
Enjoy your days here. It's